I'm Dr. Rose Basom, your local scientist reporting in from the Science Museum of Virginia. As we near the end of 2024, it's that time of year again for top five biological anthropology news. Number five, last one in, first one out. We humans tend to be pretty proud of our big brains. They can do amazing things like create art, design skyscrapers, and even create awesome videos like this one. But having those larger brains can come at a hidden additional cost. A recent study compared the brains of humans to those of our closest living relatives, chimpanzees. And guess what they found? As we age, humans experience significantly more loss of gray matter compared to chimpanzees. And the area that's hit first, the prefrontal cortex. That's the part of our brain that's responsible for planning, decision-making, memory, and language. The prefrontal cortex has uniquely expanded during human evolution compared to chimps. But while it is the last to mature developmentally, it's also the first area affected as we age. So in chimps, they didn't find the same relationship. But why? Scientists think that one of the reasons is linked to the fact that the enlarged prefrontal cortex is less dense with neurons, meaning it's more easily affected than other areas of the brain. But that's just one part of the puzzle, and future studies will help us understand this curious pattern of aging. Number four, the secret power of diabetes drugs. Move over, semaglutide. It's time for metformin to have its moment. What if the power to slow down brain aging was found in a common diabetes drug? That's exactly what scientists found in a study published this year. In this study, the inexpensive drug slowed brain aging. The monkeys who took metformin experienced slowed age-related brain decline and even improved cognitive function. In fact, their brain activity is on par with monkeys 6 years younger. Talk about a brain boost. But that's not all. Metformin also seems to affect bone health. The drug slows age-related bone loss in the jawbone. Now, before you run off to your medicine cabinet, remember that this research is still ongoing. Further studies are needed in humans to really understand metformin's anti-brain aging potential and determine whether it's safe for widespread use. Number three, jaw is in the floor? It seems that sometimes the most fascinating finds aren't buried deep in the earth, but are right underneath our feet. An eagle-eyed dentist who was helping with a home renovation discovered a hominin jawbone embedded in a travertine tile. This travertine came from a quarry in western Turkey that dates to 0.7 to 1.8 million years ago. A partial skull belonging to Homo erectus was also found in this region. While scientists don't know much about the jawbone yet, they've noted that there are teeth missing with bone filling in those spaces, which indicate that another human may have removed the teeth due to injury or illness. This discovery reminds us that the past can pop up in the most surprising places. You never know what you'll find at your local hardware store. Number two, crossing paths. Researchers discovered rarely preserved 1.5 million year old footprints along a lakeshore in Kenya that belong to not one, but two different human ancestors. But why is this find so remarkable? Biological anthropologists have long theorized that different hominin species coexisted and may have interacted with each other. DNA studies have confirmed this in our more recent human ancestors, showing that our current genome contains elements of Denisovan and Neanderthal DNA. However, the footprints offer direct physical evidence that our older extinct hominins, Australopithecus boisei and Homo erectus, coexisted. And number one, rewriting Pompeii. As new scientific technology emerges and is used to test established hypotheses, what we know can completely change. For centuries, archaeologists have been piecing together the lives of those who perished in Pompeii through plaster casts of the individuals. One set of casts have been interpreted as a mother holding her child, while another are two sisters embracing in their final moments. But scientists have recently extracted DNA from the skeletal remains contained within the plaster casts, and the results are surprising. It turns out that the mother was not biologically related and likely an adult male. As for the two sisters, one of them was likely an adult male as well. This discovery challenges long-held assumptions about the relationships between the individuals, but brings up more questions about their lives. It's through DNA analysis that we're able to investigate long-held hypotheses, even if they are buried under layers of volcanic ash. From head to toe, 2024 has been a year of incredible finds and jaw-dropping research. Follow along with me next year to see what 2025 has to bring.